Oh, you trying to give her a pillow? Okay.
I was with a group of people who actually understood what I was going through. I was met by individuals who understood what it was like to be a parent going through so many different things. And I felt like I was a part of it, not no longer isolated.
It touches all of us somewhere along the way. We've all got a loved one who has a mental health condition. We just don't talk about it.